I am Kiki, wife and mother of four. I met my husband when I was 18. I was pregnant by 19. We were so consumed with life, of raising the children, that we forgot about each other. The routine left to no communication, no time with each other. We then separated. I was hurt. I couldn't function. Started experiencing physical pain. I just wanted to sleep all the time. When I was asleep, I wouldn't feel the pain. I'm more broken than people realize I am, and I wasn't getting better.